Priyastak explored and writer. Priyastak traveled to many areas of the Middle East often alone. Priyastak was an explorer who lived during a time when explorers were regarded as heroes. She traveled to distant areas of the Middle East where few Europeans, especially women, had traveled before. She also traveled extensively in Turkey, Greece, Italy, Nepal, and Afghanistan. Stark was born in Paris in 1893, although she had no formal education as a child. She moved about with her artist parents and learned French, German, and Italian. She entered London University in 1912, but at the start of World War I, she joined the Nurse Corps and was sent to Italy. After the war, she returned to London and attended the School of Oriental Studies. Her studies there led to extensive travel in the Middle East, enabling her to eventually become fluent in Persian, Russian, and Turkish. Stark became well known as a traveler and explorer in the Middle East. She traveled to Lebanon in 1927 at the age of 33 when she had saved enough money, and while there, she studied Arabic. In 1928, she traveled by donkey to the travel route, a mountainous area in Syria. During another trip, she went to a distant region of the Elbrus, a mountain range in Iran, where she made a map. She was searching for information about an ancient Muslim sheikh known as the Assassins. With the role about in Valley of Assassins 1934, a galactic for which she was awarded a gold medal by the Royal Geography Society. For the next 12 years, she continued her career as a traveler and writer, establishing a style with company, combined an account of her journeys with personal commentary on the people, place, customs, history, and politics of the Middle East.